Welcome to our little discovery tour on clipx Engineer. clipx Engineer is a planning software for dean rails, mounting plates and junction boxes that promises a more efficient control cabinet building than ever before. Today, Ali is here to explain what is meant by maximum availability in the context of clipx Engineer. Hi Ali.
Hi Sascha, thanks for inviting me.
Thank you for being here. Ali, when we talk about the flexible availability of software and systems, this oftentimes happens related to one other big term these days, new work. Is the clipx Engineer suitable to support this concept and in which way?
So when we talk about the term new work, we talk about independence, flexibility, international cooperation, and this is also what we associate with the clipx Engineer. So the clipx Engineer is provided as a desktop version, but also as an online version that can be accessed from everywhere. In addition, we have the possibility to save our projects in the Proficloud and open them from every other location as well. Furthermore, we can also share the projects that are saved in the Proficloud with other colleagues around the whole world. So I would like to show you this quickly in the application as well. So right now we can see here that we have opened the online version of the clipx Engineer. We see already that I'm also logged in into the application, and I already opened an example project in this case, and now I would like to save this project right now in the Proficloud. For this I'm going into the backstage and selecting the button Save As, so I can give name to this project. So let's call it example project, and right now I would like to save this project in the Proficloud. And in this case right now the project is saved in the Proficloud, and I can access this project from every other location. I just need to be logged in into my account. In addition, we can also share now this project with colleagues around the world. For this, I'm also going into the backstage, selecting the button Share. And here we have the possibility to copy the link and send the link by a text message, for example. Or we can just create a new mail by opening the mail and sending this link to our colleagues as well.
Ali, thank you very much for these insights.
Thank you as well.
This means I'm completely free to choose how to enter the software, and I have no restrictions by my operating system. That's what I call maximum availability.